What up, y'all? I'm about to make a smoothie. I have so many different ingredients, so I'm just like, holiday season, let me experiment a little bit. Let me like throw in everything. So, dates are our nature's candy. No matter how ugly this thing looks, although I've learned to love the look of it, it's very caramelized. It's soft, it's pure of natural sugars, and great for diabetics, and great to sweeten any smoothie, make it thick, rich.
My foot up, put my foot down, yeah, my hands up, flexing, flexing while my hands up,
Maca is very energizing. It's a great alternative, another alternative to coffee, known as nature's energy, nature's Viagra. It's very good for old men who can't get it up anywhere. I take it for abundance, energy, clarity. Almond nog from Trader Joe's. Yes, it is vegan. And it is egg-free, dairy-free, soy-free, yes. I don't know how this is gonna taste. I hope it's good because I'm definitely experimenting.
I know a thing about that alcohol. Man is here like rolling dice. Man is here like rolling dice.
Looking like life right there.